To our surprise, when this particular looking glass was taken off the wall, loose mercury beads fell onto the floor. Here, conservators Thomas Snyder and Astrid Smith apply a dry film adhesive to adhere a sheet of mylar, thereby enclosing the looking glass. With the conservation complete, the looking glass can now be exhibited.